gave you these ideas to employ these unique methods for training?
Well, when I come over here, I had a problem. I had a problem with my education. My interest was boxing, religion, and politics. And but I used to struggle really bad with me reading and spelling. I still do with me spelling. But when I come here, I joined the library. And being involved and interested in politics, I was like a Republican socialist or nearly next to communist when I come here. And there was a fellow here called George Wilson. Where I live now, my wife's father was like an old farm, and he used to be a coal merchant. And the outhouses of this old farm, George Wilson was an upholsterer. And he went on to become the leader of the Sheffield City Council. He wasn't at the time, and he was a fantastic fella. And I used to spend hours talking with him, politics, religion, and he followed the boxing. Another fella called Peter Price, another fella called Richard Caborn, who his father was a, well, communist. And there was a lot of communists around here at the time because they'd all come through the 20s and 30s. And I was fascinated listening to them because everybody was equal, everybody helped one another. It was like a form of Christianity. But the only thing, I don't think God come into it with the communists. And I spent a lot of time with them. I joined the library when I was 18. I worked in this Alfred Beckett's and Sons. The fellows were great. It would be called politically incorrect now, but they used to have a saying, if you've got a son daft, lame or insane, send them to Beckett's Green Lane. That would be inappropriate now. But they had a great sense of working together and helping you. So I used to work overtime. I used to get books out of the library and I'd be going to be explained. And then I got a dictionary and then they start teaching me how to, if I didn't understand the words, to get the dictionary out and go through the alphabet and look for the words and find out. So I start learning from then and I start reading socialism, unions, politics, anything that was of interest. And I found it very, very interesting. So I started to change. Instead of thinking the English were a biggest share of bastards I'd ever come across, I started understanding politics and how things work.